ramp is a ramp. She's walk at the end of the backwards. Day, you can only walk. I can't walk backwards, nor can I do Gulatis on stage, nor can I start break into a jig and start dancing. At the end of the day, it's about clothes. And when you are there, you are showcasing clothes. I will walk down. The difference being that I'll be wearing something different, something new. And that's the whole, you know, this. I've walked for Vikram many, many times. So for me, every time I walk down, there's always a great sense of deja vu and happiness, because I know he's going to take care and make sure that I'm going to look great, and he's going to make sure that everything is perfect. So yeah, there's always fun when you walk down.
Well, the concept is what I love is this whole vintage, retro, yet modern 1920s glamour that we're all loving, with the hair, with the makeup, with the entire outfit. But what I love about Neeta is she always has to give a little touch of her own. And very often there's a slight Indian touch to it, be it through her embroidery or through her cuts or whatever. And in this, what I love is that if you look at the top half, it looks like a classic gown. If you look at the bottom half, it's inspired by a sari. And I think that's the perfect blend. I think that's very contemporary, very modern, and yet retro. The balance is very beautiful. The colors are beautiful. I mean, this color, I think everybody's looking fabulous today and dramatic, but I think this color was the biggest contrast to what everybody else was doing. Everybody was going for dark and bold, and Neeta opted for something which is very soft and sensual. So I love that.